Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue. Like him, inside and outside, blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody to listen.
I'm blue, It's there.
I am indeed blue. Hello. Hello, chat. How we doing? Oh, fuck. Ugh, big stretch. Ugh. We got a little bit more time today to actually do more than 5 days like we have been doing for these streams. Also, again, I'm gonna reiterate from yesterday's stream. I do apologize if you hear a toy squeaking, tags jingling, barking, things like that. My dog has been staying in my room a lot because my mom's not home. And she usually clings to my mom, and since my mom's not here to cling to, she's clinging to me, so. Also, hello, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Ugh. Good lord. Feel old. My bones are creaking, chat. Anyway, we're gonna pause that music and we're gonna switch over to this music. They released the entire soundtrack of Smile For Me on Spotify. I am going to be playing this shit a lot on stream, fair warning, because it's such Listen to that. Listen to this. I love it. Love it, love it. The chill vibes. We got chill vibes going on. For a not-so-chill stream, possibly. Oh my god! It did it again! Okay, there's something going on between fucking Streamlabs and Minecraft. Because every single stream I have had with this, every time I show my screen to be like, hey, here's Minecraft right here, it crashes. I don't know why it does that. It does it every single fucking time. Ugh, it's annoying. Anyway. You want to cooperate now? Want to cooperate now? Maybe? Perhaps? I'm watching you. There we go. But as you can see on the top, we're on day 35. Last stream, I kept fucking up and kept forgetting to put in the numbers, so, but we're gonna go for longer than 5 days. Did I just trip? Excuse me? Since I actually have a lot more time. How dare. So. Why am I getting DMs as soon as I... Stop it. Stop it. Stop DMing. I know I'm a very popular person. I get it. I understand. But please. It wasn't a DM. I was being added in a server. But what were we doing? We were strip mining, but I think we're trying to find more iron. I did find diamond, which is pretty cool, but... what did we do last stream for Minecraft? I don't remember. We did more fishing. We expanded our farm, our beetroot farm. We found a pit full of skeletons, and it was scary. Never again. That's my axe. Don't use an axe to mine. Fucking idiot. Ugh, I love the soundtrack. It's so good. Ah! The moment I saw on Twitter that it was officially released on Spotify, I screamed so loud. It's my favorite fucking video game soundtrack of all time. I'm actually really excited because I pre-ordered the Smile for Me Collector's Edition that comes with, like, a physical copy of Smile for Me. It comes with, like, a bunch of, like, comes with an art book. It comes with a vinyl. I bought a fucking vinyl player just because of that. That was the only reason why I bought it, was so I could play the Smile for Me soundtrack on vinyl. And then I ended up getting other records, too, but... Who keeps DMing me? Oh. It's actually important shit. It's actually VR chat shit. Okay. I will have to pause periodically to answer these DMs because it's actually kind of important. It has to do with map work. Which I know nothing about, and that's kind of the reason why I just send it to the pros. I should replay Smile for Me. I should go back to it, because now that it's officially updated. With more secrets. And I don't know if they have another ending or not. I don't think they do, but... Because last time I played it, I only played, Well, last time I streamed it, I only did the one ending, and not all of them. Mostly because I love Dr. Habit, and I don't want to hurt the baby. He's a good being. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're Gucci. Ugh. I got work tomorrow. I actually had yesterday and today off, so that was really nice, but... Ugh, I got work tomorrow. Good news is that my shifts have been the exact same time, so nothing too wonky. It's literally just the same shift over and over again. Which might seem boring, but at least I know what to do throughout the day. I hear lava. Is it time to give my chat anxiety? It is. There's no way to block that off, huh? I don't think so, anyway. Nope. Alright. Well, we'll worry about that later. It's almost nighttime, so we're gonna run back up and sleep in the bed. Through this long, narrow hallway. Well, and we'll see how long we can, you know, go for. Usually every Minecraft stream I only do like 5 days per, but since I started off early and I plan on going for a little while. Maybe 10, maybe 15. Ooh, excuse me. We'll see. We should really get some more coal too. Jumping up, jumping up, jumping up. We are still jumping up. I really need to... I'm going to do that next, actually. I'm going to actually build a railing system all the way down, back up. I'll do that once the night has passed. That way it's easier for me to get up and down. Because we have plenty of rails from the mine shafts. And, I think we got an empty minecart. I don't know if we do or not. I don't know if they're just full of chests or not. Excuse you. I'm gonna move the bed back over to where it was before. That way... Because before it was just because there were monsters near it. Somehow. And I was getting frustrated because it wasn't letting me sleep. Okay. Neumond? Useless shite? I'm gonna go ahead and make a pickaxe out of the diamond that I got. Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Why'd I do that? Fuck. Stop. Think before you do things, Emily. I swear to God. Don't be a moron. Alright, sleep. Okay. We are on day 6 now. 36, I should say. Let me harvest some food here. Throw those in there. Throw the stone in there. Okay. How do we make a lever, actually? Okay. Simple enough. Poggers. Okay, no, we're good. We're good. We got this. We got this. Oh, we might need to make more of those rails, though. We don't know how. Okay, that's great. Okay, for right now, we're just gonna build the railing down, and then we'll focus on, you know, adding activator rails later. Shut up, zombie. No one cares. There we go. Shut up, zombie. Nobody cares. How do you make an activator rail? Hold up. You need iron, which we don't have. We have, like, two things of iron. And that's not something I want to waste. It's better to just find the rails rather than build them. That way we don't waste whatever resources we find. Jump, 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 jump. So much jumping. Eat. I changed my position. Ooh! My leg is sore. It's killing me. And now I'm gonna build some... craft some redstone torches to put near the activator reels. Five for now. Oh, we had a minecart. Oh, yeah, in a well with a chest. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. I mean, it would be useful to have down there. Get down there. This under useful stuff. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go back under that one place. Or should we go back in that shaft? We should probably go back in that mine shaft. Come on, swim up, swim up. Fuck. Shut up, zombies. No one cares. Ah, yes, the back room's my favorite place in Minecraft. String, very useful. Wood, very useful. Fence, not really, but I'm still building, I'm still getting it anyway, just because I can. Wait, can I burn fence in a furnace? I think I can, actually. I could get all the coal out of there, and then... Also, don't ask me why I'm doing this, it's literally just my brain going, ugh! Make it this many blocks high. No, no more blocks. There we go. It's just my brain. I kinda wanna... There's no way. No way. Oh, there's a creeper down there. There's definitely no way. Yeah, I know you want up here, creeper, but it's not gonna happen. This music goes creepily very well with this situation. It's from a completely different game, but it still goes well. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe I might do another Smile for Me stream. Maybe. Is the creeper around? Hello? Oh god, there's a lot of you. Oh, there was a lot of you. Well, you're a spider, you're not that bad. Okay, so there's nothing over here. It's a whole lot of nothing. That's gold. I can't see a fucking thing. Not gonna risk it. What I am gonna do, though, is head back to the sanctuary of my home. So that way I could sleep and pass the day. For those of you wondering why I break down the terracotta, I actually do use it to block off places that I've already been to, like dead ends and stuff. That way I don't get lost. Yeah, can I actually... I can! Okay, cool. Useless shite. Useful shite. Sexy just under. Oh, this is my favorite song on the soundtrack. I love platitudes. It has such a... How do I describe it? Platitudes has such a nostalgic feel to it. Like, it reminds me of, like, It's really weird to describe. It reminds me of, reminds me of sitting in the car, the windows are down, it's sunny out. Going to the mall, going to the beach. Hanging out with friends. It just has, like, that summery, nostalgic feel to it for me. Alright, 37. Da, 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 da. Hi-ya, ya. Oh, I love this song so much. Alright. Heading back in there. We got more torches, so you know what? Fuck it. We'll go into that underground place. We'll see what's up with that. Alright. Was it this way? Kind of, sort of. And there was nothing that way. Hello. I hate when you can hear them coming and you can't see them. Fight! Fight to the death! Fight to the death! Fight to the death! Fight to the death! Haha! Thank you. You did me a service. Cool, we need that. And more gold, which we don't need, that's useless. What is gold even good for? Hold on. Aside from making a clock and, like, because gold, sure, you can make out of tools and weapons and armor and shit, but again, it's really bad because it fucking breaks down super easily. What else can you make with gold that I might need it for? Enchanted golden... You know? That is a good point, but the problem is that we haven't found any fucking apples. Maybe if I find... Like, if we did, I don't remember, but at some point, if we fucking find any apples in any chests, then maybe I'll consider mining gold. But as of right now, that's a no-go. Hello, goodbye. I got a bow! I got a fucking bow! Let's go! And these are dead ends, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take back my torches. I'm gonna block off this area, that way I don't go, hey, look, a place I haven't discovered yet. do we block this off? So we got one part blocked off. I think the zombie's above me. I'm almost willing to bet. And then we'll block off this part. Let me out. Alright. Cool. We blocked off this part. Ooh! Just breaking down all this wood. We also got some chain down here, too. I don't know what we're gonna use the chain for, but you know what? We have it. I don't have any more. Fuck. Here, we'll do this. We'll improvise. Actually, what is up here? Well, kind of led to a dead end anyway, it looks like. I'm not going up there anyway. Fuck it. I'm not exploring what's above. As above, so below. Okay, so we broke down that. Here's some railing right here. A lot of twists and turns. We're gonna be heading back to the house, though, that way we could sleep and speed up the day. I don't think that hallway leads anywhere, so I might have to block that off when I can. Also, that's just a marker to let me know that I'm going the right way, even though I pretty much memorized it by now, anyway. Okay. Wood and stuff. How much? Daylight? Not much. Okay. Well, I got a bow, which is pretty cool. I don't really need the fishing pole with me, so I might as well just stick it in there. And we got some arrows. We don't have feathers, though, because chickens are non-existent here, so... useless shite. Stick the coal in there. Heyo, welcome to the stream. Alright. Here, I'm just gonna... whee! I am living off a diet of nothing but beetroot. What a life. Beetroot and fish. What a life. Alright. Day 38. Actually, you know what? I broke my axe doing that, but I don't care. I'm taking my fucking bed with me. I know that sounds really stupid and I probably shouldn't do that, but I'm pretty sure my spawn is literally somewhere around here. And plus, with this big ass wall, it won't be hard to find. Whoops. All the covers for Platitudes, too, is really good. Like, I enjoy the cover songs and stuff like that, and all the alternate versions of it. I think this is the one from the epilogue, if I recall correctly. Because during the epilogue, Kamal and all the other characters talk about how they made a cover of the song. Yeah, because, the cello. Yeah, that's right. Oh, there is something down here. Oh, it's just a loop around. Okay. Whoops. Sorry if I'm not saying much, I'm literally just listening to the music. I could literally play Smile for Me just for the music alone. Like, don't get me wrong, Smile for Me, amazing story, amazing art, but the music is just so good. There's no way in hell I'm jumping down there. No way in hell. Well, you know what? Okay, we jumped down for a second. Such peaceful music. I actually feel good playing Minecraft when listening to this. Like, because usually whenever I'm playing Minecraft, I stress a lot because it's just very anxiety-inducing and things like that. But with this, it's just calming. Also, you're going to have to give me a moment, chat. I will be right back. I don't know if you can hear it. My dog is growling at me. She wants me to let her outside. I will be right back. I know. Alright, I'm back, chat. My dog has been let out. Oh my god. Minecraft crashed. Are you serious? We cannot have nice things here, I guess. I can't believe it. Also, I might switch to another game once we reach 40 days. I know I said I was probably going to play Minecraft for longer, but I'm feeling another game. Maybe not Smile for Me, though. Smile for Me I'm going to dedicate to just one stream, where I don't play anything else. Because there's a lot of content for Smile for Me that you have to go through, like the epilogue and things like that. So. Boom, 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 boom. Maybe Wobble Dogs. Maybe I'll give Wobble Dogs a try, because that was a game I've been meaning to try out. Or maybe we'll keep playing Minecraft. I don't know. I don't know what I want to keep doing. We'll just see where the mood takes us, I guess. Oh, that's right. I was going to close that off. So, gonna break these chains. Break the chain! I'm gonna close this off too, because that leads to nowhere. There's no point in having it. And I don't think this leads anywhere.
Nope, it does not.
And this is literally just a circle, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Whoops. Wait a minute. That's not my skin. Who the fuck is this? This isn't me. This isn't my skin. Oh well, that's fine. I can fix it later. My dog is just walking around my room sniffing everything. I think she smells the food that I had earlier. There we go. And then this just loops around to that. No, it does not. Never mind. So. Welp. There's another part of a mineshaft above me. And you know what? We'll take a look at it. Well, that leads nowhere. And this leads nowhere either. Alright, I'm gonna run back home real quick. Jump into bed. Ooh. Ooh. Speed up the day and then head back over here. I think we're pretty much done exploring the entirety of this mineshaft anyway. Until we branch out. It was useless shite, but you know what? I got it anyway, just because I could. Useful. Oh, wait! I brought my bed with me! Fuck, I forgot. We could literally just go back down there. I'm an idiot. It's all good. It's fine. Wait. Came back up here anyway to fucking harvest beetroots, I guess. Why did I do that? Cut that out. You stop that. And that wasn't ready yet, but you know what? That's fine. Okay, we're heading back down. We're gonna sleep real quick. Okay. I mean, it was good to at least clear out my inventory, I guess, so. Oh yeah, that's right, we were exploring this part that has nothing. I hear so much activity. Oh, there's no way. There's no way. No way. Not with all the activity I'm hearing down there. that off. There's really nothing else here for me, aside from this wood, so I'm just gonna do that. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? You little slut? Come here. Little bitch. My dog. My dog came into my room. She thought I was talking to her. No! No, baby. No, you're not a slut. No, you're not a slut. No, don't come when people call you that. Oh my god, no. You can't hop up. Come on. Hop on up here. Hop on up here. Don't come when people call you slut, I swear to god. How did you... Your name is Betsy, how is that any close to slut? My god. You goofy dog. I swear. I swear. You're a goofy dog. You know what? I'm taking the risk. What, Betsy? I just gave you attention! You were just outside, too! You don't need to go back out! No! Get up here! Get up here and lay down! Get up here and lay down! Get up here! Get up here and lay down! You goofy! You goofy dog! You're so goofy! You settle down. Oh my god. Oh my god. She's climbing on me. She is climbing on me. Oh my lord. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, well, I guess this is my new playing position with a dog. With my arm draped over a dog. What are you growling at? What? Betsy, go lay down. Either go lay down or be quiet. Can you do one of those things for me, please? Thank you. Don't you dare bark into my mic again. I swear to god. I swear to god, dog. I can't give you attention all the time. I gave you enough attention earlier. I gave you enough attention earlier. Calm down. Settle. I swear to god, I'll kick you out of my room. I'll be right back, chat. I'm gonna go kick my dog out of my room. And we're leaving it. We're not going to the BRB screen. Okay, I'm back. She's done throwing a temper tantrum. I think. I don't know. She's being a baby. She's like, you're not giving me enough attention. It's like, I've given you plenty of attention. You have done nothing but cling to me since mom left. I know that you fur babies need attention, and I give as much of it as I can, but good lord. There's something up with my W key and I don't like it. It's scaring me. Oh, oops. I can't tell what I've used to block off shit and what I haven't used to block off shit. Oh my god, the pillagers are back! Well, maybe we're lucky and they're not actually in my area. Maybe they're outside the fenced area. Maybe. I hope. Jesus Christ, I hope. Move my phone. phone back over here so I can read chat properly again. Heh, fuckers.
Oh no, we're stuck now. We can't get out to attack this person. Eh.
There we go. Get nanaid, sluts. I don't think I'll be able to sleep in this area in particular. There. Very good, very good. Now we'll get rid of all of these. This mineshaft is pretty much cleared out. So that means we could get rid of this door and lock it up. And we could put that bed back. Alright, time to see if... Haha! They are not here. Good, very good. Most excellent. Where are they? I get the feeling they spawned directly, near me and got them stuck in a mineshaft. Yeah, because I'm not seeing them anywhere. Fuckers. Oh god, this is my favorite song ever. Ah, I love it. Well, aside from Rainbow Connection. Like, this is my favorite video game soundtrack song. Yeah, no, definitely going to plan on... Maybe for a summer stream. Maybe for the first day of summer, I'll do a Smile For Me stream. Because, like I said, it gives me those summery vibes. With, like, the warm tones. The warm color tones. Alright, we're on day 40. And you know what? We'll switch to another game, I think. So, give me a moment, chat. I'm going to get everything ready, and I will be right back. The game is starting, so I think what we gotta do is this. Ooh. Alright, shrink it down a little, please. A little bit more. There we go. And, does it come with music? I don't think it does. I think it's just the spraying sound effects. But we're gonna, since it's actually updated, because everyone knows I've already played Power Wash Simulator. Sorry, I got thirsty. I'm gonna be starting over since there's, like, new stuff. So, we're actually going to... Whoops. We're actually going to be starting over. And then, we're going to be doing, like, all the, like, new content and things like that. Well, new content, quote-unquote. We're just going to be going back and doing, redoing everything. Whoops. If we can we? I don't think it'll let us. Well, shit. That's annoying. Is there a way to... I wanted to replay it! Are you serious? Ugh, that's annoying. Wait. Ooh. Tomb Raider or Midgar? Huh. That's new, but that's annoying. Alright, work. Be right back again, chat.
Thank you.
Alright, let's try that again. I'm actually gonna pause because I'm pretty sure this game also has music. That's annoying. Power Wash Simulator, come on. I thought you were better than that. Ooh, excuse me. I thought you were better. If the game wants to start up, Wobble Dogs, hello? Why is it taking so long to update? Hello? Oh, there we go. Also, at some point, we're gonna have to go back to Sam and Max as well. Here, I'm gonna put the music back on. Just until the game starts. Oh, I'm also getting a phone call. Be right back, chat. Sorry about the really blaring loud music, chat. My aunt called, like, as soon as the game booted up, so I do apologize for that. But yeah, no, we're going with Wobble Dogs. This is a game I've been meaning to play, and I've been wanting to play, and I just bought it. And we're gonna get rid of the Minecraft goal. File select. Oh, I love the graphics. The graphics are cute. Also, hello, Spartan. Welcome. New. My name is Emily. Play. I like the sound effects. The sound effects are cute, too. Welcome to Wobble Dogs. This is a sandbox game where you can raise your own little hive of mutated pups. Oh, hello. I see you. I see you peeking. Let's go over a few basic concepts before we turn you loose. First, let's go ahead and get you a dog to play with. Oh! My dog's name is... I like Lump. Congratulations on your new pup! Now that you've got a dog, let's learn about the dog storage screen. This screen gives you an overview of all the dogs you own and lets you choose which ones are in the world at any given time. If a dog ever accidentally ends up being removed from the world, this is where it'll end up. Oh god, this is a lot. Being born is hungry work. Build a food dispenser and use it to feed your new pup. New unlock. Classic food dispenser. Okie dokie. Right there is good. Speaking of dogs, my dog is whining. Your dog will try to feed itself, but if you click on a piece of food, you could command your dog to eat it directly. I know, dog. I know. You can also grab things to drag them around. Use the scroll wheel or hold control to drag them vertically. I don't know what my dog wants. A burrito, a french fry, or a nutritional pellet. I don't know what this means. I don't know what that means. Oops. My dog needs to stop whining, I swear. You see the food? You see the food? Oh my god, dog, stop. You see the food? You're going for the food, aren't you? Oh yeah, no, you want that food. You want it? You want it? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry, I knocked Lump over, I am so sorry. Also, give me a moment, my dog will not stop whining.